Would you like to come on a wonderful trip with me?
You're in the right place at the right time, so we're going to see some magic, real magic.
I guess the muse for this show is my grandmother and some early work of Helmut Newton, which are actually photographs of her that he took.
Well, I think he's done a wonderful job. And I think it's absolutely thrilled for me to think that your grandson took pleasure in your work, what you did when you were young. And I think he's done a marvellous job here. And I got love as my religion, just for you, just for you. And I'm blessed that I am breathing. I cut the heads off all my demons, just for you, just for you. I used to think, who is that little boy? Why is he drawing like that? And I'd go and look at his drawings and think, but that's brilliant. How clever is he? And I was absolutely fascinated that a little boy could be doing that. Loves that, because all the hate, mate, I am above that. And ever since I was a rugrat, I was like, fuck that. All I want to do is bust raps. Yeah, now it's clear as day. I make fear afraid. Everything I shit is a rainbow when my blunt gets.
And what RJ's done as her grandson is bring an incredible contemporary pop art, street art, of which I'm a huge fan of. Not only raising dementia for Dementia Australia, which is a wonderful, wonderful cause, but also the pieces are quite extraordinary. And, you know, posthumously to work with Helmut Newton, you know, we gave him that opportunity. Just for you, in the music's where you find me. I left that bullshit all behind me. Just for you, hey, just for you.
Many artists have a woman as their muse, but very few can say it was their grandmother. And I'm blessed that I am breathing. I cut the heads off all my demons just for you.
Hit him in the head like, let it breathe, let it grow. 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 Let it breathe, let it grow.